I saw the apothecary and he reckons that ghost of yours is quite a problem.
You think I don't know that? Last night, I didn't get a wink of sleep. I lay in my...
And did he come?
For a long while, it seemed like nothing. My poor heart nearly stopped beating when I heard a voice calling my name. When will this all end?
To get rid of him, we need to cast a spell over the grave of the...
No. Henry, the truth is, I haven't told you the...
Well, who is it then?
Alois had a wife. Her name was Larda, and she was a proper shrew, shrieking at him from sunrise. They must have fought like dogs. One night, Larda...
Another reason not to get married, or to treat your wife kindly if you do. So, I should try and find Larda's grave, is that right?
You said yourself you need to find the person preventing his spirit from resting in peace. When Alois died, Larda lost her mind. She spent days running about the woods near Tarnberg, completely witless, until one day they found her body deep in the woods. Her hair was all pulled out, her face scratched up with her own fingernails. They buried her there, where they found her. But I don't know exactly where to look.
For the spell, I'll need something from the house where the spirit once lived.
It's north of here, to the left of the road from Ledechko. Oof.
I don't need to know anything else.
Look where you're going!
You showed him. Thank you, a thieving magpie.
Thanks.
Jesus, look where you're going.
Everything burned to the ground. So where can I find something that belonged to the dead? I'll take some of these pieces of charred wood. That should do.
Good day.
I hear there's a grave in the woods round here.
You mean where they buried that mad woman? They say on some nights her ghost wanders the woods. But you'll find the grave when you head up. It's hard enough to...
Thanks.
If I were you...
This must be it. May she rest in peace, Lord.
What's the matter?
Ah! Nothing!
I see.
We could have a little...
Who are you?
Merchant. So?
All right. Why?
Excellent.
All right. I have...
Fine. Let's go.
I could do it.
Damn it. You got lucky. But then, luck's a part of it too. Take your winnings and go. Fuck it.
I have everything we need.
Excellent.
Let's meet after dark at the...
I'll be there. God be with you, Henry.
Ah, good. You're here. Come with me. I'll have to get something to eat.
Hey, watch
it! I'm starting
to
get hungry.
I'll remember you. What the hell?
Start the exorcism so we can go and get some sleep.
Ziana Kanba. Zikia Kanba. Galubara. Namtabara. Ashakbara. Kikimbara. Ziana Kanba. Zikia Kanba. Galubara. Namtabara.
What's that?
Go on. That's what matters. Just keep going.
I think that's enough. The ghost must surely be banished by now. Now let's get out of here before something worse appears. Go and see the widow tomorrow to find out if it helped. I'm going home.
Thanks for the help.
What is it?
Be a bit more careful.
What are you?
I'm feeling lucky.
Finished.
Ah.
Are you serious?
Be a bit more careful.
Hey!
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.